Number one thing I hear from students is that they want a teacher who looks like them or has their lived experience. Mm-hmm. So this just sort of really reinforces all the conversations I've had.